Hello and welcome, everyone. So let's just speed up so we can get some money back. We burned everything yesterday on the walls around here. The plan today will be similar to how it was yesterday. We need to accumulate enough money so we can expand here and expand over here. That's the first thing we need to do. Once we have done that, we can place out some more walls over here and some more guard towers over here and maybe some walls, and then we are in business for the supermax. Now, it took us about 1.5 hours yesterday to make around 250,000. It should go a lot faster today, hopefully, considering we paid back our loan and everything. So we just need to sit here and wait, to be honest. There's not really much more we can do. And we could plan the Supermax, actually. Through a shakedown. Pretty good, but they are very upset now. They're gonna go punching stuff. Okay. I had actually totally forgotten about that. Oh no. Well, now we don't have any. All right, now we just need to wait. But we need to rebuild a wall up here. That's really annoying. We also have someone who needs to be executed. We'll take a look at that. Wait, where is he going? Thank you. There we go. Okay, now that is fixed. I still haven't downloaded a mod for a rubble. I think we're gonna just leave it as it is. That one over here is a bit bothering, but yeah, and well, there's a lot of it here, and there is some over here, but they're not really causing any problem. But I've been told there is a mod for it. Sleep, we can try, but actually, no, I don't dare do that. Can we do a quick one, perhaps? A clean search. That's lovely. Shit, we need to hurry. Right now, we just wait. We are halfway to for one upgrade. 44%. Hey, Elizabeth. I'm all right. Thank you, and you? Do a narcotic search when they go to bed. Just need to wait. Yeah, it's very crowded in here. But we will build another room for them soon. Hopefully tonight. Sit over here. I stream regularly. See what I can find. Oh wait, we don't have a jail door that represents Supermax. That's a shame. Well, let's go for that one then. Oh. Oh. Damn, they have been busy. Shit, they've been digging really far. I play a variety of games. Right now it's this one and Dave the Diver, which I'll be playing in the morning. And then I will be playing Diablo 4 Season 1 now in 4 days. Same with Punch Club 2, Baldur's Gate 3 is gonna be the 3rd August. We got the MMO Palia beta on the 3rd or the 10th in August. Atlas Fallen will probably be delayed. Gordy 17th August. The Guild Wars 2 expansion the 22nd. So yeah, it's a big variety. It's a lot of games. This is pretty much a moment. A calm moment before the storm. Yes, a few more. Oh wait, we can afford it now, can we? We can. Nice. That should be enough. A prisoner has been seriously wounded in the workshop accident. I can't move. Send a doctor. Alright. Well, let's see. Wait. Why is that... That doesn't look very nice. That's really odd. Do I need to maybe do like this? But there should have been a doctor down here. Why is there no doctor here? Let's do like this then. Sign one more. You. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Well, sure. Just DM me on Twitter or something. I can take a look at it. So many in here. Oh wait, of course, these are the ones that try to escape. That's true. That is true. Okay, but let's make some more walls. Like that. Begin with that. Okay, now we need, let's see, 6, yeah, we need 10,000. 10,000 to hire 2 snipers. There are only 2 snipers, right? Yeah. 2 snipers and 2 guard towers. Then we have reinforced our, wall to the west. And then we need to save up only for the east. And then we are done reinforcing. Then we can focus on the supermax. Oh. There we go. So, guard tower. Over there. And. Oh. Over there. Staff. Where are you? There. 2 of them. And let's put some high priority on this. That one's fixed. Okay, nice. All right, sure thing. I'll do that. Shakedown. We haven't done that for some time now. See what we can find. Okay, we're finding a lot now, actually. Yeah, we should do that as well. Oh, someone died. Oh, that was just a legendary. But yeah, the legendaries are really a pain in the ass to handle. Let's go to doors. Let's add someone else died. So, add that there. Utility wiring and that one. Is a fool. But actually, that one is not only one. Well, that's good. Let's grab that then. Yeah, that's a lot better. Now we can actually see what's happening in that corridor. See, no executions tonight. We will not do any search tonight. Far too many prisoners are addicted to drugs. Yes, I guess so. But not much we can do about that. There's only two of them addicted. Well, this has to be the yard at least. Otherwise it would be a bit messed up. Yeah, I think all the dogs went to sleep. We need to hurry with that, they're gonna get pissed otherwise. Well, someone tried to escape. Didn't really work. Well, we need to hurry. Well, it's taking so long to build this. Damn, it's taking a really long time to build this. What the hell is wrong with them? Come on, finish this up. I mean, they can just escape easily. What are they doing? Where are they actually? They're doing nothing. What the hell? We are not even done here. What the hell are they doing? No, we are. I don't know what they are doing anymore now. They are not working. They're not doing it anymore. Okay, well, let's get rid of it. I have no idea what the hell they are doing. But they need to step this up. 3 SKP is almost in a one day. This in the way or something? I don't know. There we go. That was awful. Absolutely awful. Like, everything seems to be working there now, again. We got 50,000, need 40 more. We might have an execution tonight too. That's quite a late shakedown. They're gonna wake up in 1.5 hours. One cell is not working. Okay, this could be the dog kennel. Let's wait with that. radio host. We don't need to think about that. We don't have any radios for the prisoners. As a start. Okay, good. Now we need some money to place us in guard towers and such. Okay, that's 20. That will be a staff room. Kind of canteen down here. That will be yard. And then I think we're gonna have more things on it. We're gonna actually have a corridor, a small corridor at the very least. Okay, well, we have a plan. We need around 100,000 in order to pull this off, I think. I will be copying a lot of the buildings we already have and just place them in around here underneath the cell block. Okay. Let's see, I'll be right back. Okay. I'll speed up again and search tunnel. So this will be the canteen, and we just need to make sure it can accommodate for around 20 people. And that will be a kitchen. Let's do the execution. Like that. Some more money. And see, we have a kitchen, we have a canteen, we have a staff room with cells. Now we need these places. But I think I would like to have this oh no. Okay, it's fine. Planning fences. Gonna expand over here. Let's get rid of that one. So that is the classroom and library. Now what else do we need? We need a we need a chapel. I could have taken out all of it, really. Now I need to do it like this. Oh wait, do I need to wait for this to finish? Oh, that sucks. Well, then we need to wait for that. Library, gymnasium. Gymnasium is not that super big. Oh yeah, that is true. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be tight. I cannot do that. We need to go back here and do this. So, the parole. The best way would probably be to have it here. It needs to be a 5x5, right? Yeah. Okay, classroom, library, gymnasium, chapel, workshop. So all of these are done. The parole office is being worked on. Then we need... this one. Yeah, I'm gonna place that here actually. Yeah, we need a common room. Yeah, we're going to need a kennel and a security. low. Someone tried to escape. Look at that mess. Oh dear. Yeah, my greatest regret in this game so far, playing with events. Well, what's wrong with it? It works. Oh, legendary? Yeah. Common room is working. This one we need to focus on. We can open that. We will also place, if I can. Like that. Open up. And then we need to replace the wall here with this. Like that. And then we need a door over here. The mail room is done. The roll is done. Staff room is done. Only one though, but it will be enough, I hope. Library is done. I think we have everything that we need. Let's make it daylight so I can see something.